remember in Throne of Glass how the king did not have a name? Mm-hmm. Neither does the king of Highburn. It's just an ongoing thing with Sarah J. Maas. She doesn't want a fucking name, dude.
It's her thing. I'd rather him not have a name than, like, hype up the name drop and it be Alexander.
Fucking fair.
All right, cool, bro.
We were TV show. Waiting for that
yeah.
that whole time. Alexander? Alexander?